can understand people not liking it and not thinking that it's for them, but just like people don't like tattoos, that doesn't give you the right to judge people who have tattoos that something's bad about them, or people with pink hair, or anything. You know, just because it's something different that isn't your cup of tea doesn't mean that it's not fine for other people.